So, hi everyone. Happy Easter and happy Passover and happy spring. Thank you so much for taking the time this afternoon to join Music for the Soul's April virtual concert. My name is Uma and I'm the founder and director of this program. With me today are Avantika Thiagarajan, who is our program manager, and Ben Waterman, who is also our program manager and outreach coordinator. For those who are new, I'd like to share a little bit of background as to why we started this program. It's been a little over a year since the COVID-19 pandemic has raged across the world and affected our lives in so many ways. Students like us are stuck in front of our computers all day instead of going to school and socializing with friends. You all may be stuck in your rooms or houses without being able to go visit your friends and family, go out for concerts, and do other fun activities. So we pretty much brainstormed about what we could do to make a difference, add some fun, reduce stress, and bring us all together. We came across research that showed that music helps reduce stress and improves everyone's mood. So we came up with the idea of holding live virtual concerts by student musicians for the community and residents living in nursing homes and assisted living facilities. So today we have several nursing homes and assisted living facilities that are joining us. Thank you so much for taking the time to join us on this Sunday afternoon. So welcome to everyone on the call today. And without further ado, I'm going to turn it over to Ben, who will be facilitating today's concert.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to today's concert. We have an awesome show planned with seven amazing student musicians playing today. So let's get started. First up, we're going to have Hannah performing on the violin. Take it away.
Hi, my name is Hannah Yu. I'm in eighth grade, and I go to Herbert Hoover Middle School. I've been playing the violin for 5 years. I like to play the violin because it helps me convey language and emotion without words. I chose to volunteer for this project because I want to be able to share my playing with others, even if it's only virtually. The piece I'm going to play today is called The Boy Pagani. Thank you.
the audience, if you'd like to applaud after performances, feel free to unmute and clap for our performers. That was amazing, Hannah. Thank you. Next up, we will have Emma performing on the piano.
Hello, my name is Emma. I am in fourth grade and I am 9 years old. Today, I am going to be playing Children at Play by Bartok, Sonatina Movements 1 and 2 by Beethoven, and Melody by Schumann. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
you, Emma. That was great. Next up, we are going to have Samhita playing violin for us. Go ahead.
Hi, my name is Samhita. I'm going to be playing the violin today. I'm in seventh grade. I've been playing the violin for about 6 years. I'm going to be playing two pieces today. The first one is Hunter's Chorus by Carl Maria von Weber.
Piece I'm going to play is Themes from Witches Dance by Niccolo Paganini.
Congratulations on each of that. Was awesome. Our next performer today is going to be Katie on the piano. Take it away.
My name is Katie. I've been playing piano for 8 years, and today I'm going to be performing the Serenade. Thank you.
Katie, that sounded beautiful. Next up, we're going to have Kai, who will be playing violin for us.
My name is Kai. I've been playing violin for a few years now. I'm in the 11th grade, and I'm playing Chartist by B. Monty.
Good job, Kai. Thank you for performing. Our next performer today will be Caleb and his family, who will be playing seven flute and clarinet solos and duets.
Hi, my name is Caleb, and I'm in seventh grade. I play the flute, and I've been playing it for 4 years. Today I'm going to play Serenade by Franz Joseph Haydn, Spring Song by Felix Mendelssohn, and Scherzo by Felix Mendelssohn, and also Be Thou My Vision and Because He Lives Combined. Thank you.
That was great. That sounded amazing, everybody. Our next performer is going to be Jinsol, our last performer of the day, and she'll be playing violin.
Oh, my name is Jinsol Park. I'm in eighth grade, and I've been playing violin for 5 years. And today I'm going to play Humoresque by Antonin Dvorak.
Thanks so much, Jinsel. Those are all the performances that we have today. Thank you to everybody for spending your Easter Sunday afternoon with us, and a huge thanks to all of our student musicians for performing live today. We hope you enjoyed the music you heard today. Enjoy the spring weather, and we hope to see you back in a month for our next virtual concert, which will be on Sunday, May 2nd.